wasn't the one who assembled this vehicle. It only has enough life to go from one garage to another.